Anderson Cooper, AC360, CNN weeknights 10 Eastern.
Do you remember, you were asked, what skin color do you want? Do you remember which one you said?
Yeah, that one.
Which one?
This one.
Why do you want that skin color?
Because, I don't know, I don't know.
Not sure?
No.
What do you think of that skin color?
Well, it looks kind of whitish, and that's all I remember.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about you? Why do you want that skin color?
Because it looks lighter than this kind, because this looks a lot like that one.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And I just don't like the way brown looks, because the way brown looks really nasty for some reason, but I don't know what reason. That's all.
So you think it looks nasty?
Well, not really, but sometimes.
Sometimes. And Brielle, they asked what color adults don't like. Do you remember what you said? Which one? That's right, that's what you said. Why do you think adults don't like that color?
Dark.
Dark. And adults, you think adults don't like dark?
Well, maybe some adults do, but maybe some of them don't.
Mm. And then which was the ugly child?
That one.
And why was he the ugly child?
He was the ugly child because he was the ugly one because when he would try to go to school once, sometimes all the white kids would make fun of him.
Why were they making fun of him?
Because of the color of his skin.
Mm. Does that happen sometimes?
Not now, but back then it did.
Back in the old days?
Mm-hmm.
Why did that happen back then?
Because I think the people in the schools didn't think that like the black kids should get education like the white kids did.
Mm-hmm. Do you see differences now between black kids and white kids?
No.
No. Do you think some kids do see differences?
Yes.
In what way?
Well, maybe some people still think that blacks are ugly and whites are nice and handsome.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think they think that?
Because of what they heard, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think things have changed? You were saying that in the old days, people with different skin colors were treated differently.
Because Martin Luther King Jr., I think, helped make black and white go to the same schools and bathrooms.
Mm-hmm. And you think that changed people's opinions?
Mm-hmm. Some, but some didn't change their opinions.
So do you see different today? Is there a difference between a black person and a white person?
Not really.
Pretty much the same?
Yeah. They're people. They're the same thing.
They were asking about skin color. When you think about skin color, what do you think?
I think it's kind of magical because I think, like, we're not all the same, we're different. And it doesn't really matter what color you are, it just matters what you're like inside.
Do you think some people think it matters what skin color you are?
Yeah.
Yeah, some people do. I wonder why they think that.
Yeah, your color is kind of who you are, it makes you you.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think some people... Do some kids treat other kids differently because of skin color?
Probably because they're not like them, so they probably say that they're not like them, so they don't want to be their friend.
And one of you was asked about the skin color that most teachers think looks bad on a girl, and you said, I don't think it matters, they want to help you learn. What does matter what's on the outside, only on the inside.
You said that.
What? Explain that, what do you mean?
Like, I think the teachers are mature, like, they don't really care what color you are. They just, like, want you to get a good education.
Mm-hmm. Did you see any difference between those girls?
No.
Not really.
Look pretty friendly.
They all look pretty friendly?
Yeah.
Do you think some people would see a difference, or do you think most people would just say they seem pretty friendly?
I think most people would say that they look pretty friendly.
Yeah. That's the right thing to do. You don't judge people how they look. You judge how they act.